What's up, guys? I'm checking out more Razzcast. This one's titled Conceited Bastard, requested by Mod Morale. Streamlabs, big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. Got the lyrics pulled up. Very excited to check out more Razzcast. The freaking Soul on Ice album is a classic, in my opinion. And I listen to, you know, a good portion of those songs, not on a daily basis, but every now and then. It's just a classic, must listen to album. But yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and check this one out.
Same shit, different toilet joke.
Mirror, mirror, on the wall. Who is the top choice of them all?
I'm creative with noun pronunciation. The most beautiful is shit I make up, like foundation. Now who you facing? The waterproof MC. Razz bless the mic faster than Ramadan in Mach 3. Get off my dick, nigga, and tell your bitch to come in and stick your dick in your eardrum and fuck what you heard. Yeah, the sheezy, articulate drama. Multiple lacerations between consecutive commas. I like my ill nana wet, my martini dry. Whipping the BMW, 540i. I'm driving this day. Devil in a blue dress packing heat. While I'm doing donuts in the middle of the street. My middle weeks, metaphors motivate. Religious wars, jihad, with Upanishad for one God. Get it popping like Felicia in the mob, Rashad. Keep my game face on like a goat. So stick yourself pretty, Tony.
You are, you can see the bastard.
I don't hate the beat so far. I think the beat is actually, you know, it's pretty nice. It definitely fits the overall just tempo and vibe of the song, but I don't know, just production wise it's not, I don't know, blowing me away like, you know, the beats on his first, or was that his debut? I think it was on Soul on Ice.
You still got some non-believers, so I'ma drop the bomb like a one-armed wide receiver. See, we be off the hook like criminally insane. My brain do the Macarena. Attack the varicose vanity. Who's been cancer? Rhetorical question, a hypothetical answer. Wouldn't swallow my tongue at a seizure. Speak my mind at my leisure. Living single with my whole thing Khadijah. And when I'm bent, it's the surface without a tent. Clowning all y'all baby face ass niggas who love hoes and pay rent. Give a chicken 6 cents for Gucci boots? Hell no. I'd rather mop the floor at a peep show. What part of I'm the shit? Don't you understand, Googie bitch? Your favorite rapper is a Razzcast fan. So, how many dykes do I flip on a daily? Many money, just give me plenty, any rim.
Yo. Okay, these, what are they called? Metaphors, I think, or references? Are insane, man. He is so underrated. He is criminally underrated, man. Razzcast. One of the GOATs in my opinion, man. Every time I listen to like majority of his music, he's always like, if not all actually, he's always saying like some of the sickest bars, man. And that right there, that was a freaking what's the name of that group with Lauryn Hill in it? Sheesh. It's not shown on the annotation, but it's the Fugees. God, what song it is, or maybe they were sampling somebody when they said that, I don't know, but yeah, let's continue. How many likes? That's the name of the song.
That on everything I love, like when Lucy was fucking Ricky. Got more stripes than Adidas. I'm cabby like fish feed. It's Money Smith and bullshit outrun cheap.
Love. What's the name of that show called? It's like titled I Love Lucy, right? Wow. Yeah, that was dope.
True. Damn, Skippy. I put that on everything I love, like when Lucy was fucking Ricky. Got more stripes than Adidas. I'm cabby like fish feed. It's Money Smith
and bullshit outrun cheaters. Too much perpetrate, not enough lyricism. Endo got you believing what your pen do. Faking pugilism, the evil you claim you and your men do. With a Glock, when you're least likely to red dot a 7-Up can, my man. Understand, I got connections, so much dough in my pocket, I give my girl a yeast infection. I'm big-headed like babies with Down syndrome. Is you a player from the Himalayas? What you run me wrong? This one girl tried to Billie Jean me, but I was wearing two rubbers, so name that nigga Houdini. Controversial reversal, this is my plan. You just a Reebok commercial.
You are. You can see the bad.
That was pretty fire. Lyrically, like I said, this dude is insane, man. Absolutely nuts. But yeah, the song was definitely fire, man. I definitely enjoyed it. I wasn't really a huge fan of the beat on this one. I mean, it was cool, but I wasn't really a huge fan of it, you know. But yeah, it was definitely cool. It definitely fit, and you know, I can't really argue with it because you killed it on, you know, this beat. But yeah, that was that, and I really enjoyed it, man. I really enjoyed it. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.